Going over Zappa.
Thank you. guys. Today is December 2nd. You're listening to Unrated Ebony on WCCR 590 AM Radio The One. My name is Ebony, and today I have here with me Billy.
Hello.
So why don't you tell everyone about yourself a little bit?
Well, my name is Billy Janiszewski. I run a choir. It's a brand new choir called Tapestry. And we basically started at the beginning of this year in 2014. I myself am from Connecticut. I moved to New York after college. I studied music education. And shortly after moving to New York, you know, when I went into the schools and such, looked around, I kind of realized that, you know, music education and such is lacking a bit in New York. And with choir being so part of my background, I kind of felt like eventually I would want to, I didn't have the ability at the time, but eventually I would want to start a choir that kind of is for, you know, the general person. Because when you look at like choirs in the city, a lot of times you have to pay like maybe $100, $200, $300 a ticket to go see something fancy. And I kind of feel like, you know, it was such a big part of my life growing up that what I wanted to do with this choir that I was starting was basically make it as cheap as possible for people to go see classical music and kind of bring it to more of the something that wasn't just for the upper class. And so that's how Tapestry was born. If we can call up the first song now.
Sure. So the first song is called
Shore on the Shining Night.
Yes.
Wow, that's a lot more nerve-wracking than I thought it would be.
Yeah. Is it that song?
Shine, 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 shine
And we're back. So you just heard...
Shore on the Shining Night by Morten Lauritsen. That was actually at our very first concert, actually our second concert, but our very first program last June. That song is, as you could hear, was like, it was, you know, very, very sensitive. A lot of it got very quiet. The next song that you're going to hear, which is called I'm Going to Sing Till the Spirit Moves in My Heart, is actually in the total opposite direction, which is kind of the point of our choir. I have a personal belief as a musician, because I also, you know, grew up, I'm a rock musician and I like to write music and stuff too, is that rather than going for a style with any musical group, to try to go for the best possible material, and that's actually why I ended up naming the group Tapestry, because I want us to be able to basically have the opportunity to do any kind of musical genre without, you know, without limits, with the only limit being that it needs to be really good musical material. So what you'll hear now, what you just heard was by Morten Lauritsen, and it was more of like an impressionistic, real classical thing, whereas this one is like a gospel spiritual.
Okay, so we're gonna work on it now.
I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till Jesus comes. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till Jesus comes. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves. I'm gonna sing to Jesus. Oh, my heart, I'm gonna sing to Jesus. Comes. Oh, yes, it was great. Oh, yes, that brought me. My Lord, it was great. Oh, yes, that taught me. My Lord, it was great. Oh, yes, that kept me. My Lord, it's grace that will lead me home.
Hallelujah.
I'm gonna pray to my Jesus.
Most of my
heart, I'm gonna pray to my Jesus.
Most of my
heart, I'm gonna pray to my Jesus.
Most of my heart, I'm gonna pray to Jesus.
Can't
you feel the Spirit?
Can't you feel it move? Can't you feel it move? Can't you feel it move? I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh,
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus.
I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
Oh, my
Jesus. I'm gonna shout to my Jesus.
I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart by Moses Hogan.
Yes, and that was the last song that we were gonna listen to for the Tapestry.
Tapestry. Yep. So we have coming on today to promote our next concert, which we've been working very hard on. That's going to be on December 19th at 8 p.m. It's at the Church of St. Thomas More on 89th Street between Park and Madison. That concert is going to be an evening of carols, of choir accompanied by harp, marimba, and guitar. It's going to be really cool. We're doing one set of 10 Spanish carols. So that's like called Christmas in the Southwest, where, you know, everything is in Spanish or Catalan and everything has harp or marimba or guitar. It's really nice. And then the other one is English carols, also accompanied by harp and flute. So that is December 19th, once again, December 19th at 8 p.m. at the Church of St. Thomas More between Park and Madison. And if you show up with a CUNY student ID, you will get in for free.
Awesome. That's great. So we kind of jumped into talking about Tapestry. But for those that don't know what my show is, Unrated Ebony, I basically cover all types of arts and music, from underground artists and classic entertainment from today to way back when, all the genres to off-Broadway shows, school plays, art galleries, and independent films. So basically, I do it all. I guess you can say that it fits my personality because I'm all over the place. Mm-hmm. aside from the music you heard from New York's Tapestry group, I'll be playing a little bit of Frank Zappa. Early you heard one of his songs. It was called Directly From My Heart to You. Now, Frank Zappa was an American musician from Baltimore, Maryland. He was born on December 21st, 1940. He was a band leader, songwriter, composer, recording engineer, record producer, and film director. So I guess he did it all, too. Zappa composed all types of music genres, from music, rock, jazz, orchestral, and music, concrete works. He was leader of Frank Zappa and the Mother's Inventions between the 1950s to 1990s, so he started working on music at a very young age. And he recorded numerous and several albums. The reason why I'm playing Frank Zappa today is because my English teacher from high school actually recommended me to play him on my show. And if you guys have any suggestions or have any friends that you feel should be heard from everyone out there, like today, how Billy came out and showcase, I guess, his
tapestry
to you guys. You can do the same. Just send me a quick message to my email. It's eandersonbrown@gmail.com. Eandersonbrown. Yep, it's pretty good. Remember, these shows are recorded and they're put on YouTube, so there are people listening and watching. The next song that you will be listening to is by Frank Zappa, The Mothers of Inventions. The song is called Get a Little. So I hope you guys like it.
Rip off her drawers and get a little. Thank you.
And we're back. Once again, you're listening to Unrated Ebony. My name is Ebony, and I'm on WCCR 590 AM Radio, The One. So what you just heard by Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Intervention was Get a Little. Like I said before, Frank Zappa did all types of music, from rock, jazz, orchestral music, concrete works. And I'm going to end my show here. I want to thank Billy here for coming on.
And thank you. Yeah, if you want any more information about the choir, you can go to tapestrychoir.org, which will lead to our Facebook page.
Mm-hmm. And if you like what you heard, you can go onto my Facebook page and like it and find all the information that you want from today's show and previous shows. My Facebook page is called Unrated Ebony. And this is Ebony signing off on Unrated Ebony on WCCR 590 AM Radio The One. Fading you out with Frank Zappa, the Mothers of Intervention, the Eric Dolphy Memorial Barbecue.